Hey there, and welcome back to the SendPulse channel. Today, we're going to talk about how to use ChatGPT for SEO. ChatGPT is an amazing tool that can help you create content that's optimized for search engines. And the best part, it's super easy to use. Without further ado, let's begin. But just yet, remember to support our channel by subscribing, liking this video, and sharing our content on your social media. This helps us a lot. To begin with, let's just crunch some numbers. According to the recent study, 93% of all online experiences begin with a search engine. That means you are missing out on a huge opportunity if you are not showing up in search results. Climbing up those first pages of Google search results isn't easy. And it takes time, up to several months. So building an SEO routine requires a lot of research, analysis, and testing. This is when ChatGPT comes in, as it eliminates the risk of human factor-based imperfections. First of all, let's talk about what ChatGPT is. It's an AI-powered language model that can generate human-like text based on the input you give it. This means you can use ChatGPT to generate content for your website or blog that's optimized for search engines. This tool can access and analyze massive, no, supermassive amounts of data available all over the internet in no time. So how do you use ChatGPT greatness for SEO content? I've consulted the SendPulse head of SEO, and here are a few tips he kindly shared with me and you. First, you can use ChatGPT to identify the keywords you want to target. People type these keywords and phrases into search engines when looking for information related to your business or industry. For example, if you run a fitness blog, your keywords might be something like workout tips or healthy recipes or fitness gear. But you don't want just any kind of keywords, right? You want those keywords with lower competition to be easier to rank for and which will work for you better. Think of your request and be as precise as possible. Specify the desired content location, search volume, semantic relevance, or whether you want short or long tail keywords. Next, you could use ChatGPT to develop a content strategy. Depending on how serious and enthusiastic you are about content creation, ChatGPT can help you out with anything. Request simply content strategy or a granular step-by-step plan for your niche. The tool will come up with a set of topics or break down the activities you need to take while running your content marketing. But here's a word of caution. Don't rely too heavily on ChatGPT. While it's a great tool, it's important to remember that it's not perfect. You still need to use your own judgment and knowledge to create content that's valuable and relevant to your audience. ChatGPT will only provide answers it has in its database. If your product is unique and new, make sure you combine AI with some HI. ChatGPT can also generate content. I bet you didn't see it coming, right? Just kidding. Well, we all know that ChatGPT can write you a blog article. But really, this thing can produce content based on your request, whether you are facing a writer's block, a lack of time, or need an SEO-driven text. List all the necessary keywords, input them into ChatGPT, and voila! It will then generate content based on those keywords. You can use this content as the basis for your blog post or website pages. But here's the catch. You don't want just to stuff your content with keywords. That's called keyword stuffing, and it's actually bad for your SEO. Instead, you want to create content that's valuable and informative. Your content should answer the questions people are asking when they search for those keywords. Yet, there's a bunch of other ways ChatGPT can help you with SEO content. Generating related keywords and synonyms, suggesting heading tags, creating meta descriptions, generating article titles based on these keywords, and this is just to scratch the surface. My final tip would be to use ChatGPT for technical SEO. In case you're an SEO expert who lacks coding skills, use AI to help you out. Maybe you need to connect APIs, generate FAQ and how-to schema, bring in data or coordinate with Google Ads, ask AI to give code examples it already has in its database. You can turn to ChatGPT if you're dealing with technical issues. You can ask questions about coding or code-related topics. ChatGPT will be able to provide you with examples or sample codes that you can use. For example, when you're dealing with migration or redirect attempts, or even sample codes that you can insert into the backend of your page. By the way, SendPulse can help you create an AI-driven chatbot thanks to its integration with ChatGPT. Feel free to try it out and level up the communication with your customers. So, to sum it up, ChatGPT is an amazing tool for creating SEO content that's optimized for search engines. Just be smart about it. ChatGPT is only a smart librarian. Use your brain for the most effective results. That's it, folks. See you in the next episode. Take care.